Hey everyone, thanks for joining me again tonight on another delving into The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. I'm not gonna waste too much time here. We're still exploring the ocean, fighting around the world, and just having a general good time. You know what I mean? If you know what I mean, wink, wink, nudge, nudge. When we left off last time, I don't know, I got something. It seemed moderately important at the time. Got a good, well, okay chunk of the map. My goal is to get at least half the map covered tonight, so we'll find out what happens. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Need some bait. Need some bait. Need some bait. Need some bait. So last time I got two Triforce charts, I got two Triforce shards, I got a big wallet. But it. Beetle's high-end shop is here, so I'm gonna earn a little bit of money to check that out. Yeah. I did. What is going on with this up? So many fuckers. Okay, looks like I'm not gonna be able to get away with not killing some of these assholes. So let's kill some of these assholes. Ah! Let's also find my fishy here. Since he's what I mainly come here for. Well, I want to explore the island too. Yeah. Oh, it's my pride. Where's you at? Yeah, I'm aware that there's an old man who's a swords master. Taught me how to use the sword. Been there, done that. Bugger off. I don't think this is gonna work. Yeah, it's acting like one previous wall. Wait, what?
Weird. Wonder if I get on ship if I can equip those. I don't remember this item. Weird. Shot. There's just a piece of that puzzle that I'm not quite seeing at this point. It's the salvage guys. Well, that did nothing. Moderately satisfied. Did nothing. That should not be it, if that's actually what it is. See. Yeah. It's golf. Golf with big nuts.
Sinks it. Kaleidoscope used. I don't know, yeah. And there's a hole there too. Treasure chest. Well, that's nice. I can do this without having to run off. Well, I wonder what's down here. Shit. Alright, just die already. Noise. Ah, there's still something. It hit the torch, sucker. And another treasure chest. Well, isn't that just crap? Ooh, the feather. Thank you. I like the green. Oh, my nice treasure charts. Oh, back. Boom. Asshole. Okay. Okay, so I want to check where Beetle's high-end store is. It is just north of Tingle? North of Great Fish, actually. Yeah, okay. He has some things I would like. Ooh, hello there. That's gonna be one of my treasure charts. Whoa. Where did that happen? Thank you. That was weird. I've never just pulled up a pot or anything before. Oh! That was actually Triforce trip. Crazy. That was one of my Triforce tricks. Well, all right, fair enough. Slalom. Of course, it's somewhere with a bunch of fucking bomb ships and whatnot, but this goddamn chop ship is. Speaking of which, where is it? You can leave it. Cock knocker. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Special one. Of them. Oh, that's the one with the helmet. That's what I have the money for.
Bye.
I'll be back. Oh, why don't I just sail the wind? Well, that'll work out way better. Because I need some more rupees now. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fair enough. Bam. First try. Oh, shit. That was weird. Super weird. Shouldn't that be an extra herpes for me now? Can't remember how to. Oh, that's not what I want. There it is. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that filled up a new heart container. I think it did. Anyways, whoopsie daisy. Oh, that's a herpes gun. Yes. I'll be on my way, sir. I mean, I guess I can just walk. That's the thing. How many spaces do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15. Fair enough. Where's that asshole beetle? We need to stop at the shop. I don't need to. Whoa! Don't forget. And we're gonna get life hits. Oh, because I can't. That's not real.
think it's gotta be going the same way I am.
Nope, I was wrong. Battleship.
I can swear this is what I had started with. Like, 'Cause yeah, there's like no other end point that fucking works.
Oh shit. That was close. Well, that was bullshit. Be a way to get that spinning again. But I can't remember what it is. Shit, fuck, how do I do this? It's starting to make mad. Here, I've got the flaming arrow. Fucking ass lighthouse is fucking lighting back up. Remember how to fucking light that thing. I know I use the fire arrows, but clearly I don't use it like that. So fuck it for right now. Where is there a fucking grass here? Really in for truth. Now I also need magic. Grass for that. Son of a bitch. So good edit set. It's a very island, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. Just let's do it.
Screw it.
Oh, great, another reef. Exactly. All right, what do you got for me a little bit? Is there a big octo in this area? We're gonna find out soon. Wait a minute. Let's take care of some business in here.
Ready or not, here we come.
And I've got a little bit of ruby for some rupees. This is probably one of my favorite parts. Yeah, it's just like treasure hunting. And just a few salvages I've made back pretty much all this bit. The glass buff. It's pretty sweet when you think about it. It's on a wee journey to Ashtia. Let's see if there's a big octo over here. This is the first reef where I didn't have to walk all the goddamn way up there. Awesome. And another treasure chart. Yay me. Oh, treasure chart 13. Okay, so I think I saw some marine. Yeah, remember the reef where I had to grab in order to get back to the lions? Confused. I'm gonna check out that. Okay. Oh, hey, there we go. Well, what? Have I already beaten that off though? That's what that should signify, a flock of seagulls. I'm just an awesome 80s man.
it's supposed to mean there's a big octopus. Unless I've already done it, but I don't think the clock is supposed to stay when that happens. That's a good fucking problem. Pardon me, Joel's gonna go a little bonkers right now. Cause I'm an idiot. I did a bad thing. That's why, kids, you shouldn't have balloons around your electronics. That's gonna stick you. Well, we're going to do two more squares for my wood pickers. Also, hello. Keep on swimming, keep on swimming. Oh, this is something Triangle Island. Northern Triangle Island. Good news, I know there's fuck all here for me right now. Yeah, I've already played that game. That mini game is done for. The good news is I can just plow on ahead. To the next area. Which looks like another goddamn reef. Figures, because I wanted something nice and quick. Oh.
get
chart info. And I'll boat base and I'll take out all the guns. Boy, small fry, yes, chart information, blah blah blah. Alright, well, that's official. That's half the ocean. Of course, it's the success. Fucks. Yeah, I knew that. Yeah, there's another fucking gun. Yeah, okay, so back to our corner is where the big treasure is. Cool, awesome. Pretty much negates me doing anything else. Let's just head for the exit. Yep, chest.
Get out of here. I didn't have any magic shit. And another treasure. Yippee for me. Well, that works out about perfectly for where I wanted to stream tonight. That's pretty much an even hour, and that's pretty much... Basically, I just wanted to clear off this half of the world chart, so... Yeah, as you can see here, I've got pretty much the left half of the ocean all charted out. Yeah. So, next couple days, we will try to do the right half of the sea chart. Some bigger things that I have to do. I need to start up the lighthouse. I need to finish the fucking Savage Labyrinth, cocksucker that is. And I need to... What's the word I'm looking for? I need to find the ghost ship. Ideally the ghost ship chart too, so that I can actually, you know, find the goddamn thing. Either that or... Next play, I'm gonna just camp out where my fine fish gives me the mess. I'll just keep going day to night, day to night, day to night, day to night. Eventually, I'll catch it. Okay. So, yeah. That's the plan, anyways. So, yeah. That's it for tonight. Thanks to everybody who tuned in, and as always, have a pleasant evening. I'm actually gonna be coming back very soon with some more streams tonight. Yay! Take care.